The Pakistan Army has announced that 37 terrorists have been killed and 14 others wounded in ongoing intelligence-based operations in the Tira area of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. The operations, which began on 20th August, have dealt a significant blow to the Fitna al-Khawarij militants with the death of their key leader, Abu Dhar alias Sada. The operations in Tira Valley have been described as highly successful by military officials. Brigadier Commander Frontier Corps Amir Nawaz Khan stated that the security forces have effectively countered the incursion of Khawarij militants from Afghanistan and are continuing their efforts against militant hideouts in the region. Brigadier Faisal of the Special Service Group highlighted that a coordinated strategy was implemented to minimize casualties among the local population and Pakistan Army personnel while maximizing damage to the enemy. By the grace of Allah Almighty and the bravery of our soldiers, we have inflicted heavy losses on the Khawarij and dismantled their top leadership, he said.